Hours have I played this fucking goddamn track for? About 2 hours in the fucking goddamn gaps. I've been complaining about him for about an hour, 2 hours maybe. Fucking goddamn track sucks, man. Damn, this track sucks. Look at that, it's so fucking bullshit! Look at that, turn me right around, I'm heading right back the way I came. It's such bullshit! Fucking bullcrap is what it is. A big fucking mindfuck coming from the fucking creators from this game, man. That's all it is. It doesn't make any fucking sense, it's not logical. Come on! No steering whatsoever there. Fucking bullshit. It's like they throw a switch. I was doing good. Flip that switch, you know, and then you're fucking doing shitty. Threw me right into that fucking wall, fast as shit. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, get off the fucking wall! Fucking get off the wall! Damn it! Fucker. It's fucking hitting these walls and I'm not liking that at all. I'm not aiming for them at all. I'm trying to avoid them. Whoa. Fucking ant can't stop hitting walls, man. Yes. Whew. You think I'd go way up, you know? Finally did it, man. That's the track that I hate. Whew. Look, improve. How can you improve a gold? Fuck that.